they have a win on that, right? They have a win on that. I tell you, they're being fucking serious with you right now, right? But I'm playing tonight because I have a driver turn to one, turn two in church. Right, but let me tell you, only seriously, this is what I'm fucking telling you right now, dog. I need to have a fucking keyboard and a fucking mouse, dog. Because I can't play this game again, dog, I tell you. I lost in real bad. Right? It don't make sense I play Plunder because I will fling my controller. I cannot play no fucking Plunder. That bitch is friggin' boring, dog. Until I get a mouse and a keyboard, dog, then I go play it. From then on, dog, I just play Call of Duty Mobile. If you want to go join my Call of Duty Mobile. Other than that, I'm not fucking playing no mouse, right? I just practically fucking play.
Operation's done. Time to deploy to the war zone.
Deadly approach, must die. Wait, we had a way to respawn on you.
Your teammates regained their humanity and is ready to fight. Infestation meter at 50%. Only gets worse from here. station meet is on the brink.
Trophy
situation
up and
is unraveling. Zombies infestation is reaching new threat levels. Peak infestation. Be ready for anything.
Nothing is one saving your partner from a zombie apocalypse, right? Cortas, Cortas, Cortas. The Venezuelans is something else on the server, you know? They have more brains than a head. I got it. Tiger freaking stop playing this. So I will play Call of Duty Mobile so I can really manage on. It don't make sense going after them. And I'm still going after them. No brother, no brother. It don't make no sense going after them. It don't make any sense. It don't make any sense.